This could have been bad because originally we had William Buckley scheduled for tonight. That could have been interesting. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are thrilled. She's set up and ready to go. Once again, please welcome Miss Barbara Mandrell.
Thank you, Pat. One second. Pat Sajak, come here a second. You see, I've been working on a new album. It's not going to come out until December or January. But I want you to sit right here. Yeah. Come on. You're my friend. Sit. Because, you see, what I did, of course, I did some wonderful new songs that some great composers did for me. But I also did three old ones, one of which was this old pop song that I just did with a slow Western swing feel. And you see, now you've got your wonderful, gorgeous, lovely, precious Leslie.
Yes. But you have a great
and
body,
I have my...
Way.
Well, thanks. My sweet husband, Ken, of 22 years, we're pretty safe together, you and I, right?
I would think so.
I want you to be my inspiration because you're the one I want to sing this song to, all right? This will be very early, okay, this song? Oh, thank you, Pat.
It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me, oh no. It's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. When I'm in your arms and I feel you so close to me, to enchant me, if you'll only grant me the right to hold you ever so tight and to feel in the night the nearness of you.
May I have this dance, Pat?
When I'm in your arms and I feel you so close to me, all my wildest dreams come true. I need no soft lights to enchant me, if you'll only grant me the right to hold you ever so tight and to feel in the night the nearness of you, to feel in the night the nearness of you.
Christopher Norris from Santa Barbara.